His heartbeat.
It's faster than you'd imagine.
They're pummeling him from above. He's in distress.
Still got some fight in him, though.
Don't let that happen. Maureen, the ley lines are all yours. Work quickly.
First one sealed.
Line them up and knock them down. On to the next.
Forces up there focused on the dragon.
You've got it!
Oh.
timing. He's vulnerable. Tell Elmore to move all armies in for the kill.
Go, go, go!
Is it done? Is it over?
At long last.
Okay, where's the boom? You kill a dragon, they're supposed to be in... No. No. No, 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 no!
Timmy, what's happening?
Commander! His body? It's dead. But there's a source of power still inside him. Doing more damage out here doesn't affect it.
We can't kill him. Not from outside.
You're saying we need to go in?
There's no other way.
What? Through his mouth?
Just Aurin and me. If she dies in there, Joko's magic can resurrect her. The rest of you, not so much.
But that goes for you, too.
We've known all along that the Scion and Champion must face Krakatorik together.
Defend these ley lines. If he starts healing again, it's over.
The Branded will not get past us.
Ridlock. Listen, Dragon's Watch.
Shut up. You're coming back.
Aurin. I love you.
I love you, too.
Champion, it's time!
If we succeed, what happens to you?
I'm not sure exactly. I can feel all the magic symbols. They're not in harmony.
Yeah.
fractured, warring with the other magics.
Thank you.
the champion. I'll protect you.
Torment is blinding. It lies. Its pollution steals my sense. Promises destroy everything, and the pain will cease.
I understand, Grandfather. We'll end it for you.
She's not terrified.
Nothing terrifies an elder dragon. Not even death.
Grandfather.
Child of my child, I only hope that you never have to kill what you love. Now, mortal, return my blood to my heart.
Grandfather's prophecy is fulfilled. My mother's legacy is complete. I can't explain what's about to happen, Champion. But I want to share it with you.
again.
What will it all look like now that Kral Katorik's gone?
Less purple, I guess. Fewer...
You!
What did I...
You flew down a dragon's throat and punched his heart until it died!
Bram...
Next time you do that, you bring me!
Next time, I promise.
Since we're drinking, how about a toast, Commander?
After everything that's happened, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I do. To Aurin.
To Aurin!
The hero of Alona.
She's all grown up.
And up and up and up.
Not easy, is it? Watching your little one go.
We'll see her again, Kaith. I'm sure of it.
One hell of a day, Commander. I've been one hell of a life.
You must be proud of how Rox fought today.
Yeah, I am. Timmy's gonna be okay, right, Commander? There's no way she's gonna... I mean, she can't.
No one knows the future, Bram. For today, just today, let's not worry about tomorrow.
Love you too.
What's next for you? Now that...
It's simple. I serve. Wherever Aurin wants me to go, I go. I'll wait with Zaishin until she calls. The Crystal Bloom will carry the good news without me. Thank you for opening my eyes, Commander. For restoring my faith. For helping me to see.
This is huge. I have to revise my entire thesis. No, it'll be a monograph. No, wait. It'll be a 6-volume treatise. Yeah. The Elder Dragons Reconsidered. My magnum opus. I mean, how many researchers get this kind of opportunity, huh?
We'll have to rethink a lot of our assumptions. About dragons. About everything. I understand Gorik's doing the fieldwork.
No, he'll have fun! The sky scales alone are worth, like, a dozen papers. Ugh, they are so much cooler than bugs anyway. Oh, wait. I think Aurin still has time for me? I have got to get an interview with her. It'll be the first chapter.
When you see her again, ask.
You're not really sure, though, are you? That Aurin is coming back?
She's an elder dragon now. All bets are off.
I felt her compassion in there. As if she saw someone she loved in great pain. Was Kral Katorik?
No dragon is meant to contain that much power. Balthazar, Zaitan, Mordremoth. Their magics were tearing him apart.
I remember, like a bad dream, when Mordremoth... No matter. I can still feel her love. Even from here. Even now. Time for me to go home, Commander. Back to the Grove, where it all began. I have a great deal of thinking to do.
Ha 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 ha! Oh! Oh! Ha 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 ha!